Okay, we're straining calendula today.
Gardens where we took out anywhere between 50 and 60% of the moisture.
This is where we get the oil from. Moulin de Sèvres.